Hi, hello, and welcome to ESV2. Today we are going to be showing the Arduino powered keyboard. It runs with a 5 volt power bank, as you can see. I have made it portable. It works pretty well. So as you can see, the green light is glowing. And I have attached a headphone speaker on the other side, so that the volume will come from this. So I just put it a little close. So you can play many, a lot of stuff in this. So for example, it runs, and this idea was given by educatus.tv. If you want, you can visit his channel. And the code was also given by him. And thank you, educatus.tv. And his channel also will be sponsored when this video comes. So it basically is a very nice project. It has ground everything, and it's a very good project for beginners. If you want me to teach you on how to make this, please put it in the comment box below and I shall try my best to teach it to you. Bye guys, we'll meet you in our next video, maybe how to make this. So bye guys.